We successfully created a plasma using 6 kV. Credits go to my students, not me.